Today we are going to see the sum of permutation. So we have given two equations, x plus y p2 is equal to 56 and x minus y p2 is equal to 12. So we are going to use this formula, npr is equal to n factorial upon n minus r factorial. So after we will put this equation in this factorial, after expanding this factorial, we get x plus y into bracket x plus y minus 1 into bracket x plus y minus 2 factorial, and below there is x plus y minus 2 factorial. So they both will get cancelled, is equal to 56. And in second equation there is x minus y into x minus y minus 1 factorial into x minus y minus 2 factorial. So these two equations will get cancelled. And we have given 12, so we can write it in 4 into 3. So after solving we get the equations x plus y is equal to 8 and x minus y is equal to 4. So we will solve them simultaneously and we will get the value of x as 6. And then after putting the value of x in equation 1, we get the value of y is equal to 2.